Christina Koch. I'm a mission specialist.
I'm Jeremy Hansen. I'm a mission specialist.
I'm Victor Glover. I'm the pilot.
I'm Reid Wiseman. I'm the commander for the Artemis II mission to the moon.
To the moon.
To the moon.
To the moon.
When I was young, I had a poster of the Earthrise picture, the famous picture that was taken on Apollo 8. And the fact that it was a human behind the lens that made that picture so profound and changed how we all thought of our own home was so amazing to me. The moon is not just a symbol of thinking about our place in the universe. It's not just a symbol of exploration. It's actually a beacon for science. It's a beacon for understanding where we came from.
You know, pushing ourselves to explore is just core to who we are. That's a part of being a human. That's our nature. We go out there and we explore to learn about where we are, why we are, understanding the big questions about our place in the universe. The exploration we're doing is the first few steps on the path of getting humans to Mars.
The Artemis campaign and missions have set such an ambitious goal for humanity that it's inspiring contributions from around the globe. Not just one nation is inspired and moved by this, but nations from around the globe are coming together.
When I look at the Artemis II crew with Victor, Christina, and Jeremy, they want to go do this mission. They are keenly driven. They are humble to a fault. It is so cool to be around them. Artemis II is a huge mission, but I hope we will look back and realize that this was one tiny step in humans on Mars and a sustained presence on our moon.
Four stage engine start.
Artemis II will be NASA's first crewed flight test of the Space Launch System rocket
and Orion spacecraft around the moon.
To verify today's capabilities for humans to explore deep space
and pave the way for NASA's long-term human and scientific presence
on the lunar surface.
We are ready.
We are going
to the moon.
For all humanity,
we are Artemis.
And for more NASA videos, hit subscribe.